Did anyone know this happens with overripe artichoke? I forgot we planted this in our backyard, and now we just have this scene from a cartoon. They're so beautiful.